What's going on, everybody? It's your friendly neighborhood sloth here. Welcome back to another video on CSGO Roll. Hope everybody is doing wonderfully today. We're going to start off here. We're going to try this crazy mode strat that I think may potentially pay. Every time we lose a battle, the next battle we do, we're going to run crazy mode, okay? So that's what I'm thinking we're going to do. Hopefully the strat works and, you know, we go crazy mode, and then if we lose a crazy mode, we'll go back to regular mode. I think I've done this one time before. I don't really remember if I've done it before or not, but we are going to try it out here, okay? So our first battle is going to be regular mode. If we lose it, then we go to crazy mode. Then if we win that, we stay in crazy mode. Once we lose in crazy mode, we're going to go back. Let's start off down here. We're going to run the good old-fashioned avalanche case. Where is it? Did I pass it already? I don't know. Nope. Not the avalanche. I meant supercharged. Am I... I must be on Mars right now, because I don't know what I am thinking. Avalanche, supercharged, completely different names. Not even the case I was thinking. I don't know. I'm on a different plane. All right, this is a confirmed loss. Bot number one we are playing against. I still am a little bit sick, but we are feeling better today. Okay, so get on the road to recovery, basically. The last 2 days have been insanely rough, to say the least. Like, could not breathe. Had to go to the doctor, get some meds, but we're back in action today. We're feeling better, okay? We are feeling A-okay. We might actually win this first battle if I don't jinx us here. Okay, it's rather close. Watch bot number one just outpull us in the last little bit here. Oh my god, we won it, okay? We won it. That means we run it back. Basically, I'm gonna run every battle back that we win, and then if we lose, we switch it up and go to crazy mode or go back to regular mode. So that's the dealio. That's the plan. I hope you guys are down for the ride. It is currently the 1st of May as I'm recording this, and I do not have stats yet for April leaderboard thingamadoohickey. So as soon as I get those, guys, as soon as I get them, I will be updating the Discord, so hang tight for me. If they're not already out by the time this video goes out, this video will be going out on the 3rd, so hopefully I have them before then. But sometimes you just can't predict how you're gonna get it and how you're not gonna get it, you know? I am working on a solution, get stats faster. As I said, we will be going crazy mode here, 1v1 crazy mode, okay? I still have a little bit of a cough. We're working through it. I just got back from the gym. I did some arms. So it really can't be a bad day when you do arms. And that is what you love to see right there in crazy mode. A ninjas in pajamas pull to start us off. Hopefully nothing gets pulled here on the Midas touch. If I pull a Prince, I might actually hate myself. Okay, there you go. Bang, bang. That is a good crazy mode win. That doesn't happen very often. 6K. We're already almost double up, and we're already only into like the 4th battle here. Like I said, we're running it right back. And then next month, or not, I mean, it's already this month. So this month for the depositor giveaway leaderboard shenanigans, I will be doing at least 10,000 coins again. It might be bumped up, though. I will get back to you guys on that if I do bump it up, but it will be at least the same as this last month. So oh my god, bro, that could have paid two if they pulled a little bit more. We could have walked away with another dub there. Guys, before we get any further into the video, I want to say really quick, when you deposit on CSGO Roll, if you use my code sloth, click apply, you do get a 5% bonus on your deposit. And during the month of May, we will be giving away at least 10,000 coins to people that use my code. So make sure you're in the Discord to stay updated on that. Like I said, I literally just said it in the video, we may be doing more than 10K. I still, you know what, we're still, things are being discussed, and we're figuring things out as we go here, okay? So I will keep you guys updated on that, but like I said, at least 10,000 coins we'll be doing, at least the same as we did last month. And yeah, man, let's get into another battle here. We're gonna go in good old-fashioned regular mode because we lost that crazy mode. Hopefully the poly case can come through. Wow, all bot 30s, that's kind of wild. Come on, poly, I top pulled on this case 17 million years ago, and I haven't top pulled since. Why couldn't I get the good skull hand wraps? Oh my god, I get the Welcome to the Jungle though. That's good. It's not the... I thought it was a little bit better than that, I'll be honest. I'll be completely honest with you guys. No way. No way! 1v2 crazy mode on some cases that we don't normally run. I might just keep adding cases that don't normally get into the videos just to spice things up a little bit. Golly, dude. This cough is gnarly. But yeah, man. Here we go. Crazy mode again. Can we potentially pull through here? Hydroponic stick that or the stiletto. That's good. All comes down to the stuffed case here. Please do not pull. Please do not pull. What is happening? No way the battle is lagging. Oh, I'm not gonna know what I pulled. I'm gonna have to refresh the page. Oh, we won. I pulled a MAC 10 Discotech for the dubski. All right, that means we run it back. Here we go. All right, I mean, we all pull the same, so I'm not too concerned. As long as they do better than I do in these next two cases, that's good, isn't it? Yeah. See, the P90, sometimes it sneaks up on you like that. All right, that's an L for sure. That's tough. Let's see how we're looking here. Okay. You know what would be fun? Okay, two cases. I think we did crazy mode in the last battle, so we're going back to regular mode here. All right, a little bit of lag. We're back in action though. The blossom. Can we pull an emerald butterfly knife? Oh, no way they get a desert hydra. Yo, this strat is starting to backfire on me. It's starting to backfire. Pulling when we shouldn't be, and we're not pulling when we should not be. You know what I mean? Like, we're back down into starting balanced territory, which you never like to see after a big win to start us off. Crazy mode, back in action here. 1v2 crazy mode. Yo, I started this new show on Netflix called... It's not new. It's been out for a while, but it's called Black Sails. It's actually pretty spicy. It's like about pirates and stuff. If you haven't seen it, I highly recommend it. It is a banger show so far. I just finished the first season, and indeed, I do like it. There's 4 seasons. If you're into that kind of thing, I would definitely check it out. Let's go over. No way we lose. Bro, we could have won that one. Also, in the Team Dignitas sticker poll video that I had, the big one, I told everybody to comment your favorite movie in the comments with the giveaway. And honestly, not to be a hater or anything, but why is there two? I only clicked it once. Some of the replies in the comments of that video, your movie choices were they were a little insane, to be honest with you guys. Like, I saw some movies that I did not think was y'all's favorite. Like, give me that butterfly. Nice. Someone said like Avatar, like the, you know, the one with the blue people in it. Like, that movie's good, but all-time favorite movie? I don't know, man. That's a questionable decision for me. They get a ruby. No way. We have to go crazy on the vermilly skilly. No way they get a ruby. We're getting shafted here. We are getting shafted. All right, I have to go back and see if the other one's there too. Come on. Now it's my turn. It is my turn to get a gem. I mean, the forest DD Pat butterfly isn't a terrible pull. Bro, what case did they get that ruby out of? Like, that is unbelievable, man. And then we get shafted again. Oh wait, hold on, it's the last case. We're winning. Never mind. I'm tripping off the walk. All right, we won, thank god. We were on a crazy L streak right there. Should we just do a Zay crazy mode 1v1 like for the bread? I hate this case with a burning passion. If I pull on crazy mode right here, dude, I will lose it. I will lose it mentally. Nice. That is what you like to see. That case, the Zay case, man. I have a love-hate relationship with it currently. And right, watch me top pull right here. Or like something crazy. Oh, bro, I'd be so pissed. Oh my god, imagine we get that red line. This is gonna be official. Potentially, maybe, possibly last battle of the video here. We're basically all in, which I hate to see, but it's come down to this. Baller knives, give me a good one. Give me an absolute baller. And it screws me. Lovely. Like, I literally get the worst knife in the case, potentially. Oh my god, Prince. That's gotta be a dub. That's gotta be a dub. There we go. Okay, we're gonna end it there. We're gonna play it smart. We're only down about 1,000 coins from the starting balance. Actually, no way we win this again. I mean, I had to for the sake of the video. Like, come on. No way. Oh, I thought that was a black pearl. Hold on, I'm tripping. All right, right here, baby. Come on, come on, come back. Don't screw me. Not screwed me. It screwed me. See, that's why you shine. I knew it. I literally said I was going to end it, but we didn't. And here we are. We got to live with the choices we make. And that choice I'm going to live with, it's going to hurt a little bit. But hey, nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know if you want to see more like videos like this, where I kind of, you know what, come up with like a theme for a video instead of just running random case battles. Or I'll like throw it in between videos where I'm just doing regular case battles. I hope y'all enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe. This has been your boy Sloth. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.